might keep it in the box for long enough. Sorry, Eric. Well, yeah, I got a couple Allen wrenches and things with it, and a special truss rod that, I mean, not truss rod, but a tremolo that doesn't use a screw in. It's actually, it just pushes in. It's really nice. This guitar is exquisitely beautiful. I don't think I need another left-handed guitar in my life. What do you think? Let's try it out and see how it sounds for just a minute. Big shout out to Eric C. for buying me this. You're the greatest, man. Shorter video today, but I like to give a big shout out to Eric C. Without him and people like, you know, Don, you wouldn't hardly get any help out there. And you know, I don't have a lot, and he just gave me like the best gift I've ever had. I haven't owned a left-handed guitar in 20 years. So Eric C, big shout out to you. This has been Weedy. Peace out and rock on.